here we go. Welcome to the live action arena here at Autosport International 2020. We're just going to go trackside with the Autograss 8s for some live action.
And then there was silence in the arena, ladies and gentlemen. All you can hear is a sound of revving engines from the rear in our paddock area as our well-trained, well-eagle-eyed marshals go out into the arena once again to find a bit of debris that's fallen off the cars. I think we've got a clear track now. That's good. Can we have some Autograss Class 8s? Bring them in!
Class 8 is the most competitive of the special classes and has the lowest engine capacity limit, a maximum of 1420cc for car engine specials and 1350 for bike engine specials. Engines may be tuned, but not turbocharged or supercharged. The majority of cars are rear-engined. This is not part of the regulations, but is the most effective way to get the most weight above the wheels.
Some of the closest racing you're likely to see indoors with Autograss. Anyway, till next time from myself, Stevo, on SLR TV. See ya.